Hello. Hello, hello. Here we go. Hello and welcome. Some TIR action. I've seen a Q3 crazy.
There are a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets too busy.
Just had to drop down a division to see Q3. And barely at that.
Okay, guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go.
Welcome in our higher things. What are you up to? Let me know. Find some stuff you like to make here. Nice. Alright, have fun at work. As much as you can. Ah. An 11-9.
Understood. Stopping this lap.
This is Q3R. So it's still qualifying, but I've skipped Q1 and 2 because it'd be very boring to sit through, but now we're actually like doing stuff. And I battled the final corner.
One lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty.
Yum. Hopefully I can get two more runs in. I mean, it could, yeah. Just gotta get a lap in though. More importantly. An 11.9 would have put me P4/5.
Standing by.
Yeah, but at the same time, I was in Elite Tier A, which is the tier above, and there's probably, like, in Q2 I was 9th, and that was everyone on the same tire, so technically I'm the 9th fastest in this tier. What was I doing in the late tier? Like, why did they put me there? I don't know. Although Spain has never been one of my best circuits, I'm pretty bad at Spain. Have an affiliation with the pit wall. Had a lift slightly to keep it valid.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Ah, painful. God, the quality of the stream is dying. You're at work right now? Okay. I'm spamming the X button.
Checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage.
I'm out of time. Grip.
And that's just 30 seconds left in the session.
Well, that sucked. I need to actually turn my stream quality down because my Wi-Fi is struggling. Why is the Wi-Fi doing so bad? I feel like it was measuring the wrong thing. I'm just gonna play it safe and have the quality as what it is. So, medium hard or medium soft? Strange the laps it's want me to do here. Maybe like that. That's only oh, it's actually a lot worse. It's a lot worse. Okay, we're running up eventually. I don't remember if there's formation lap or not. Okay, no formation lap. Is that Gary Neville? Gary, why didn't you get the job at Alfa Romeo? Anyway, got a race to do. Hello, Aiden. Are you ready to see me crash immediately? Be excited. Also, thank you for the polar bear. He watches over me as I crash. And he's like, you wouldn't have crashed if you were better at the game. And I'm like, shut up, polar bear. My inner Pablo racing cat? What is that? Anyway, race time. Oh shit. That's my fault.
Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Fucking shit.
Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button a bit more. DRS now available. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 15.0 seconds. Ahead is 22.9 seconds. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 12.7 seconds.
So, how's everyone's day going? Because this is boring.
Gap to the car in front is 8.5 seconds. Okay, we need to push now. Use the overtake button for more power.
I'm good.
Lapping around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Okay, gap ahead is 5.2 seconds. Okay, we've been given a time.
Fuck off!
We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down, and let's get it done. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on.
Okay.
Currently trailing our teammate by 15.5 seconds. We've lost some time to the car behind. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. We'll be right back. gap to the car in front is 6.9 seconds.
Sorry.
We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on medium.
Aw, oh, royally, fuck off. So stupid, man.
Okay, gap to the car ahead is 5.7 seconds.
What was with the buffering? Some fucking frames dropping? Oh, I'm fucked. Why did the frames randomly drop?
Okay, you're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap.
Oh no. Went pretty wide on entry there, but...
Okay, go, go, go! Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 2.4 seconds. Gap behind is 12.3 seconds. Nice move. Good job. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.9 seconds. catching the car ahead. Well done, but be aware, these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. You've lost some time to the car behind. Teammate ahead is 5.5 seconds. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 4.4 seconds. Track is clear, green flag.
forgot your ERS just like does not regain here at all. Me, I've come off.
Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Laps of fuel remaining. Okay, clear. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. And gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds.
Oh my god.
No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good.
No grip on these mediums anymore.
Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps.
Fucking hell! Oh my god. I don't even know how many warnings I have anymore. Can't take any more risks. Fuck off! What's happening?
Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home.
I did it. Oh, I did it. Wow. That was depressing. Anyway,